I've been experimenting with creating a functional 3D printed screw thread recently, and the result is this bolt and nut combination. As you can see, it works. The clearance between bolt and nut is pretty high just to guarantee that it actually goes on there, which does mean that there's a bit of wobble like this. So it's a little sloppy, but as a result, it threads on very easily also. Now, the tricky bit about printing a screw thread is doing it without support material. And the key to that is this special kind of thread profile, which is known as a buttress thread. As you can see, it was printed like this. So sitting on top of the bolt head, this is the positive Z direction. And if you look at the screw thread itself, you can see that it gets larger as it goes up, but only by 45 degrees. That's the key to printing this without support material. This type of thread has been around for a long time. It's not what you would find on screw hardware like machine screws or bolts or nuts. But it is useful for certain specialized applications where the thread has to be very strong in one direction, that direction. That is useful for things like vices or clamps or jacks or the breech end of an artillery gun. So yeah, if you'd like to print your own bolt and nut, visit akmartinson.com and download the files. Thank you.